12, 16. This is the one and only Schatzelodian in the Schatzelodian tuning. So this is an experimental recording. Everywhere. playing the Schatzelodian here. It's its world debut. The product of the marooning of John Fahey on an island in the Azores and meeting a Portuguese luthier. Eventual collaboration with Schatz, the eminent designer of contemporary musical instrumentation. This instrument is named after Schatz as the Schatzelodian. Only this is the incarnation that actually plays. Viola DaTerra, modify it extensively, lose half the strings. Then you put it in a high strung, the ultimate reentrant tuning, in open G. That's open E up 3 frets. Then you take the low E and wind it up 2 more because you hurt your thumb. Find that you're now playing in a real nice probable key of D, I'm going to guess. So this is the first part of the trilogy of the Wild Wild West, the introduction. Sounds like the first time I lost one of the two, like on only the left side. We're hoping for stereophonic sound.